It was cold. I have a low, extremely low gear right now. And then I put the smallest pinion on there. And a crawler motor. And that has a T-cell. Wow. Has a T-cell 35C lipo in it. Yeah. That's full throw. This is such an awesome truck. Right up on that ice. Oh no, it's because there's leaves in there. Not for the race. Right up on the leaves. Top of the leaves. No. Come on. Did you seriously get caught on that same tree again? No. Okay. I keep getting caught on the same tree. Thanks for the pit bull. The same creek that I made the little red cat had not very many problems. Just that stick was the only problem the red cat had going through here. But this one's quite a bit larger. Yep, that bumper in the front. And there's a stick, of course. Force it, buddy. Oh. Yeah. Need better tires for sure for this thing. These have hardly any traction whatsoever in that. Oh, she's creeping. No, I'm not on the leash. Oh, you're fine, Peach. Go ahead and poop. Just go over there, Mickey. Go, go, go. Go this way. Go. Come on. Come on. There you go. We can go down it, but how successfully are we going to be at it? Ooh, that is mud, thick mud right there. Oh! And she made it through. throw it in high gear and see what it'll do. And that's high gear. That's the crawler motor for you. Wow, that did get pretty good traction on this ice there. The tires aren't terrible. Oh. Yeah, they aren't the worst tires in the world, they're just... I need something better. I want something better. I have a brushless motor coming in the mail the next couple days. We'll see how this does brushless with the new gear strengthening mod that I put in there. I doubled up on thinner bearings to fill the gap that was making it so those gears could pop loose. They weren't really stripping, they were just plastic was flexing enough to where they popped through. I like low gear better. It's not got the wheel spin on it to make it up that. Pop it in low. Now see. It's got plenty of wheel spin now, but it just still won't make it up that. Needed earlier. Peaches! Get over here. All the leaves and the snow and the water and the ice. Let me make sure that's fully in here because it still sounds different. No, that's in there. Come on, ladies. Definitely low gear is the way to go for this mess. I do want to put a servo in there for... I got a stick in this here. I want to put a servo in there so I can switch it from the controller. Also, I'm ordering a different controller. FlySky 3GTB, something like that. It makes it so you can, or you can, ladies, over here. Hey. Listen to me, come on. Peach. It makes it so you can, hook it up to the computer and turn it into a 6-channel transmitter and receiver setup instead of just the 4, so I can have a pistol grip controller still, but then I'll have the setup or the 6 channels so I can, you know, put 6-wheel steer on here if I would like, which I don't think I'm going to. I know I'm not going to. It'd be nice, but I've got other things I want to invest in, not this. This is just fun for the price, for, you know, it's fun for what it is. see over. Yeah, I love it. There's that tree there fighting. I'll save you in a second, Mickey Sue. Can it do it? What am I stuck on coming out? Oh, the other. Ooh. Come on, tires of grit. There it is. Oh, and Peach has just dragged Mickey down to get. Let's go rescue her. Come on. 2606 or 601. Hey, ladies. Get out of the crawl hole. This thing is so fun. Oh, I'm gonna miss the snow. I'm gonna have to drive to Big Bear to get snow when I get back to California. Which will be a whole other adventure. Then I can find mountain trails covered in snow, not the creek where the street runs off when it rains. This 6,000 milliamp battery, I have not even run it lower than, I've only used maybe 2,000 or 2,200 milliamps at most, and I've used it plenty. Power! Fuck you, Smith. You know what? I'm gonna walk it home. See if I can make it all the way back to the house with it. I'll put it in high gear because it doesn't need to be in low gear, right? Or it'll make that trip. Oh, they're stuck in the tree. Alright. Done recording. You guys. Yeah, I'll save you.